Savannah. Island Woman.
Evergreen written together.
Max, I gotta get a picture of that alligator. Well, it's moving.
Wave, smile!
Wait till Grandpa gets the door
open. Up in there. By. We're low, we're with Grandpa.
Mommy, you have to come out here and get a net.
What's Reed doing? Can anybody see?
Got one. Got two.
Got two?
Grandpa caught two of them.
I have one, Daddy.
Bring it up here and show it to me.
Daddy, I have one too.
Got a picture of it? We'll get Steve here with his catch.
Might be another one right behind.
Two of them. One's too small to keep.
I have one, Daddy. I have one. Grandpa, quick, come here.
10,
11, 12,
13, 14.
I think we got about 19.
Don't try to pet one till they're dead, right, Daddy? Well, first rule about crabbing is you never touch them when you're alive. If you do touch them, they'll bite your arm off. But you should always put a bucket of water in, a cooler.
Okay.
And catch them with chicken and a rope. Throw the rope in the water with the chicken hanging on with some, like you know, how do you get a fish caught? Where you know. The fangs, the claws hold on to the claws, and they go in the water, and they have to get, and they go and get the stuff, and when they get that, they get to sing it.
What?
Just hold the crab up. Up by your face so I can get the two of you together.
Right.
Come on, Reed. That's good. In a little bit, Ross will come down. Okay, brothers, stand together.
Get up on the fireplace together.
Go up on the fireplace and do a show.
Daddy doo doo.